Hey folks, Jane here, and welcome back to the Funny Farm in Stardew Valley. It's time to check out the weather. Also, living off the land today. Nice. We're our number one source of weather news and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. Bundle up, folks, it's gonna snow tomorrow. Sweet! I love snow. Snow is honestly the best precipitation in the sky. Spirits are very happy today. Awesome. Good day to go mining. Also, living off the land. I'm back living off the land. We're back for another tip for y'all. Now, listen up. I'm wondering how to get your hands on refined quartz. Just put a regular old quartz in the furnace. You'll need a lump of coal to fuel the fire. Hey, you know, that's useful info right there. Oh, wait, hold on. If I'm going past the thing, I'm gonna need fried egg. I'm just gonna need it. Don't even worry about asking, because I'm gonna need that. But perfect. Now let's get the. Hold on. What do I? I guess I need more iron. You can do that. Boink. Perfect. Basically, I can't go mining until I get more. Or, well, I'm gonna need that again. But I can't go mining until I get my pickaxe back. And I can't get my pickaxe back until Clint opens. So basically, that's what I'm doing today. Let's go check on the chickens. Robin is in here. Hello. How are you doing today? Be patient. I still have a lot of work to do. Okay. Chorus and bridge and reprise. Those chickens are awesome. Okay. Don't even front. Chickens are great. All right. Let's take a look down here. No maple, unfortunately. That's a damn shame. However, there is maple keys, so, you know, let's get some of that going. Ooh, sounds like the iron's done. At least I'm hoping so. Copper is pretty quick, and gold takes a hell of a long time, but iron is a good amount of time, I'd say. No, it's not done yet. Oh, shame. Shame on you, shame on your family. There you go. Perfect. Let's put these eggs in the fridge. So what does the fried egg do? Holy crap! Let's make like 10 of those a day. Let's get like 10 of those. Screw eating the hops. That's for Pam, you know, to get good stuff going, but friggin'. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to buy a fishing pole. Yeesh, look at that. 6 eggs? Looks good. Looks real good. Okay, let's get a move on. Today is a short-lived day. We gotta go. I think I wanna go buy a better fishing pole. I'm gonna have to come back here and get the iron. But until then, I believe I'm ready to. I guess I can get my axe tomorrow. Or I mean I can start it up tomorrow or whatever. I don't know. Whatever. Basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down here. Say hi to Shane. Hi, Shane. You're real persistent. I'm just surprised that anyone would be interested in talking to me. Whoa, buddy. Hey, buddy, my pal. You're a friend. Have a fried egg. Never mind. You know what? Don't have a fried egg. I'm sorry. Apparently, I'm not going to give that to you. Fried eggs are for mining purposes. I wonder where Penny is. I guess she doesn't come here on Thursdays. Just sits in the snow reading, which sounds like a fun time. I won't lie, that sounds like a great time. But fortunately for me, I'm where I need to be. I'm by the beach. And there's a thing I can pick up. Nautilus shell. I don't know what it's for, but I'm definitely going to hold on to it for now. When do you open? You open now. All right. Bamboo pole. Okay, so you can't actually. How do you. Oh, this is a good amount. How do you get a better? I already have a bamboo pole. How do you get a better fishing pole? Well, never mind. All right, let's go check on the iron, see what that's up to, which requires me running back home. Well, let's say hi to Elliot first. I don't actually go in here. It's locked. Well, I don't go in there ever, so you know that's a thing. Yeah, honestly, there's another nautilus shell right over there. I honestly wonder how you're supposed to get a better fishing pole. How you're supposed to, like, can you put bait? You can't put bait on the bamboo pole. But, like, I wonder if you can put it on a better one. And another lost book! Found a lost book. The library's collection expanded. Or upgraded. I didn't actually get a good look at what it said. Boink. Perfect. Let's get some fish. Let's catch me a fish. Sweet. Come on. You're better than this. No, stay on the fish. Stay on the fish. Perfect. A red mullet. Yeah, I'm almost done there. Vault, boiler room. Nope, that's a fish tank right there. Night fishing? It wouldn't be under night fishing. It'd be under lake? No. Ocean fish. Damn it! No. River fish? Nope. Alright, red mullet is pure profit. Got it. Okay, let's get a move on then. How did I miss this the first go around? Right, so now we go check on... Sorry, someone's mowing through the town. Ripping, shredding it up. Now, let's go check on our iron bars. And then, screw it, let's head to Clinton now. We'll get the axe done tomorrow. However, I have some things that I want to take care of with him. I also have a couple books I want to check out. I don't want to check out the books. I want to see them. Hey, man.
Yes. The gold pickaxe.
The best pickaxe of all. I was lying. I'm sorry. I lied to you. Okay, let's process some geodes. Alright, let's do this. Boink. Ooh, a yellow thing, which is calcite.
Stone.
Which will never get old. I'll always do that. And that, which is a hematite. I think I've had a hematite before. Name sounds familiar. Pink thing, which is star shards. Gold ore, which is cool too. Tiger's eye? Yeah, I'm getting good at this.
Coal.
Which goes right there, doesn't take up a new spot, nice. A barite. Looks like a bear.
Stone.
A purple no, it's a fire opal, it's not an obsidian thing. I needed that, thank you very much for that! A red cylindrical triangle thing. And, ooh, is this an obsidian thing? Obsidian thing! Guntha, I need this, so Guntha. Oh man, Guntha, you're gonna love me today. How did I? The best specimens resemble a desert rose. Very rare variety of opal. Nautilus shell. I got some stuff to sell today. However, I am gonna hold on to this and give it to the thing. I'll probably find another one, so I don't worry too much about Guntha. Let's take it in here and see what's going on. Bam, bam, bam. Oh yeah, this too. Sweet. Oh yeah, there's the bear. Put you there. Put you there. Nice. Ooh, I got an achievement. Hold on. Yeah, check that achievement. Breaking the immersion. Sweet. And doink. And that's it. And time to collect rewards. Ooh. Let's go read these books. We got something to do today. An old farmer's journal.
I've been here for a year now, and I've started to make friends with the local townspeople. It sure feels great. And they're sending me gifts and secret family recipes in the mail too. That's real helpful.
That sounds like me. That sounds like something I wrote. Scarecrows. Who wrote this? Hold on. No one.
Once you start growing a lot of crops on your farm, you can expect to be visited by crows. In the morning, you might discover that a crow has made breakfast out of your hard work. One way to prevent those bothersome crows from eating your crops is to set up scarecrows near your crops. Be aware that scarecrows have limited range, so you'll need multiple if your farm is large. Scarecrows keep track of how many crows they've diverted. You can use that to tell if they're in a useful spot. Collectible scarecrows aren't just for looks. They work just the same as the regular model. Sweet. Secret of the Star Drop. Sweet! This is the book I picked up now.
For thousands of years, people have been intrigued by the mysterious powers of the Star Drop, but no one knows where they come from.
Professor R.J. Cutler, a leading researcher on the strange fruit, says this.
We've discovered traces of genetic material on meteorites that closely resemble the Star Drop, but it's not a proven match. Regardless of where they came from, the particular fruit is said to be uncommonly delicious, and some even claim they grant special power to those who eat them.
Yeah! Like freaking getting more energy, because that's awesome! Friggin' love it.
I love it.
All right, so now I need to go back home, grab the iron, put in new iron, talk to Mayor Lewis first, though. Hello, Mayor Lewis.
Hello. This loan gets pretty lively at night. Sometimes we even put the coin in the choke box. Hee hee hee. Ha ha ha. Oh ho ho.
I like to visit once a week or so to catch up on things anyway. She starts laughing, like, hysterically, and then you catch him a moment later, just like, oh yeah, this as well.
I can give Penny this thing!
Here you go. No, I can't. I don't even want to. Oh, hi, you want to talk? I do! How are you today? If you find any interesting artifacts or minerals, Gunther will gladly display them in the museum. You know, I already knew that. Thank you, though. He told me a special gift for people who donate. Yep, that's some useful info right there. Thank you. I mean, I already knew that, but thank you regardless.
Come to Pierre's heated shop.
Got any good floors today?
Maybe.
I'm buying this. I'm not selling you my fried eggs. What are you talking about? Gotta give it to Sam. I'm gonna do that, but not right now.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here! See what's going on over here.
I gotta talk to Sam more often, and not just shove pizza in his face at all times, you know? Right, so, yeah, I got a busy day today. I gotta go put in more iron, sell the crap in my inventory, blah-de-blah-de-blah-de-blah. You know, the drill. Benadryl. Put you away, you away, you away, you away, you away. You away, you away, you go nowhere but up. Guess I'm selling that. I'll pick up the mayonnaise later. For now, though, I gotta sell some of my things, cause I don't need them anymore. Right, forgot to put the gold away. I mean, I might as well get the mayonnaise, since I'm going up here anyway. Right where it belongs. I got the best gold pickaxe! I just remembered that I can pick up this thing over here. Let's go pick it up, I assume I can. This is the greatest day of my life. Awesome! Iridium bar! I'm gonna go see about this. I'm gonna see about making one of these. Let's do this! Alright. No, I mean I can't, so never mind. Alright, let's get a move on. Put this crap in here. I guess I want to hold on to that. Put you in there. I'll figure out the rest of the situation later. Time to go mining. It is the best day to go mining. Let's go do that. Let's go mining. and I probably should have gone the other way so I could get the community center along the way. Oh well. To each their own. Come see, come saw. You know how things go. Boink. Sweet. Hey, winter root. Whoa! Is that the thing I need? Please no, that's the wrong one. Please tell me that's the thing I need. No. Come on, come on. No, I need winter foraging. Damn it, I need the snow yam. How do you get the snow yam? I need one. Damn it. Please, snow yam. It is! I didn't even slightly expect that. Hello! I wonder what's for dinner tonight. Grumble. I wonder what's for dinner tonight. Would you like... I'm not giving you my snow yam, holy crap. Would you like a fried egg? Thanks. Well, it beats whatever dinner you were afraid of. Another year's almost over. Goes by so fast, doesn't it? It kind of does, but hey, you know what? The best times so often do. You brought me a present? Thanks. How did you know I was hungry? The best times in your life often seem like they went a little faster than they should have. But that's just a way of you remembering them fondly, you know? You remember it so well that you remember it efficiently, and therefore it seems like it was faster than it really was. I'm bullshitting, but... bulletin board. I want the chef's bundle. Put in the fried egg. Get out of here. Let's get out of here. I need to go down here. I'm gonna get two rooms right now. Wait, no, I'm not. Joink. Bundle complete. Minecarts repaired. Rewards. Ooh, those are cool. Oh, crap. I'm going to die today. We are the Junimos, keeper of the forest. Okay. Well, I can live with this. See what's going on. Is anything gonna happen? Ooh, a star! Come on, are you gonna put it up there? Okay. We got a one-star wanted level. Awesome! Let's go in here and put the thing in here that I needed to do. Get out of foraging. No, I just need the winter foraging. Doink! Bundle complete. Ha! Now I can farm in the winter. Out of foraging. Yeah, I just need one more thing, and then I'm good. Crafts room will be complete. Good music, man. This is chilling out music at its best. La 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 la. Let's get out of here. That was great, I like that. Alright, so, let's say hi to Alex, who appears to be up here. When I turn pro, I'll be so rich that I can get a vacation home in the tropics. You know, you should have your vacation home be here. Then I don't have to deal with these boring winters. Yeah, but they're the best season. They're the best season of all of the seasons. Let's put you down here. I'm gonna eat. I can't eat that. I'm gonna... never mind. Alright, let's get to the meat of today's matter. And begin the mining. The expedition of a lifetime is at its foot. We must partake in this adventure. But first, one final tribute. Hey, Greens. I want to sell you this lead pipe. Lead rod thing. Now, do you have anything better than the obsidian edge right now? 26 to 28. Doesn't say what this is. Hold on. 30 to 45. 30 to 45. 30 to 45. These dark boots do 4 defense, 2 immunity. And I'm currently wearing... Where is it? 3 defense, 3 immunity. So, I mean, they are better. Oh, rings. They are better, but they're also worse. And that's just worse. Because knockback by 10%. Actually, I like the rings I got. They make me glow. Glow ring. All hail the glow ring. Put you down here, where you belong. Put you here, where you belong. I'm gonna eat the rest of the hops. No, I'm not gonna do that. Apparently the minecarts are fixed, so let's... Nope, I was lied to. Let's go to 105 and let's see if we can get to 110. Sweet, so much faster. And gold ore out of the rocks. Though I expected that, so no big deal. Alright, let's get a search in here. That was easy. Yeah, see, now I can give this to Gunther tomorrow. Boink, boink. Cool. Let's go this way. No, you're a thing. Don't want to deal with you. Right now, I just want to... Boy. Don't stand in me. That's very rude. So I don't get anything from him. Perfect. Okay, the exit is right here. There's not much on this level, so... Not much need for exploration. Nothing over here. Well, rock in the way. Yeah, there's like nothing going on. No ores or nothing. I mean, there's some, but eh. I would prefer... There's the exit. I would prefer faster ores. By faster, I mean more, you know? Yeah, nothing. It's only rocks. Isn't even like a monster level or anything. Just rocks. What's going on in here? Whole lot of nothing. I got a magma geode though, that's nice. Boink. Perfect. Hey look, the minecart was fixed. Perfect. Up here's the exit, so I want to check out down here. Boink. Boink. Don't kill me. Perfect. Alright, let's see what's down here then. Since I know where the exit is. These levels are just ginormous. Die to me. Boink. Perfect. Who are you? You're a nuisance to my life. Cool, I got coal. Coal is forever useful. Always will be. Always will be. I should eat a fried egg. Gives more energy than health, though. It gives more health than... No, that... That gives 10 health. I mean, I might as well. I have it, right? Yeah, I mean, I'm here. I have it. The time is right. Let's put one of you up there. Yes. Eat an egg. Eat a fried egg, in fact. And then run up here, because you got a good amount of health now. Keep an eye on it, though. You don't know when's gonna happen when. What? And then go to floor 110! Which might be the end, but I doubt it. If the 100 scare is anything to go off of, then 110 is not the exit. I don't know where the exit would be. 150? It seems like a lot, though. Granted, I haven't come across any obsidian, or not obsidian, any iridium yet, so there's that, the fact that that exists. Oh, sweet! Let's get all the things in here! Holy everything forever! Perfect. Though my health is low again. Yeah, let's do the time warp again. It's nice of that bat to let me finish eating. Get that crit! Get that crit! There's so many enemies here. I just gotta not die, you know? I wanna know what's up here. Can't pick it up, inventory's full. God, what can I get rid of? Another... God damn it. Get out of here. But you're worth good money. That's a full bar. That's a full bar. I don't need 3 wood. I do, but not right now. Bad. Help! Just get out of here. Really? I just freaking... One sap. I don't need one sap. I might need a purple mushroom, though. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, crap. Alright, get rid of this. Ooh, space boots. You received a space boots. Sweet. Gonna sell them later. Space boots. My boots are purple now. Alright, so what I'm going to do is... I really wish those minecarts were working. Crap, it's after 10. I was going to be like, I can go sell my things, but I can't. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go home and plant these winter fruit vegetable things. Winter forage things. I'm going to plant them. It's going to be glorious. This is a 36 by 36, right? So I can plant 32 in each square. Now I have 30 on me, so two squares are going to be empty. That's fine. I don't really mind. Let's go. Oh, did I remember to feed the chickens today? I'll take care of that first. I'll take care of this, rather. Oh, I can't because... I'll have to do it tomorrow. Put you in there, 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 you in there. You in there. I need to feed the chickens before I forgot to do that today. Look at this robot working. Do. Perfect. Let's get out of here. Whoa! What? Weird movement. I need more copper. I need more copper going at all times. Perfect. Alright, now I gotta put that away. No, I need that. I'll hold on to it, but... Pretty sure... Put you here, put you here. Pretty sure I need a purple mushroom for something. I don't need it over there. Oh, wow, it doesn't even show the one that I've already done. Okay, so I need the purple mushroom for... It wouldn't be the fish tank. It wouldn't be the crafts room. I already got the ones for the crafts room. It'd probably be the bulletin board then, right? Not here. I need 3 apples, though. Maybe I should have bought an apple tree. I need it for that. Perfect. Oh, I also need maybe the last thing I sold was a nautilus shell. I need to go check. Come on, baby. Damn it! Well, no use whining. Let's see how much bat wings are worth. I guess that's all I need to do. So tomorrow I'm gonna go to Clint's. Hey, jams. Tasty jams. So tomorrow I'm gonna go to Clint's. I'm gonna have him break open all my geodes, and then I'm going to have him upgrade my axe to steel tier, regardless of the fact that they give him iron. Right, so thank you guys so much for visiting me on the farm today. Let's take a look at our earnings. Oh! And see them do the thing. I guess it just takes time to do it at night, you know? Which is fine, that's cool. I made a hell of a lot off of the beach, though. Really wish I held on to one of those. Oh, well. I made a killing, though. That's good.
Killing.
Alright, so thank you guys so much for visiting me on the farm. You've been great, I've been great, we all been great. I've been Jane too, and have yourself a delightful day.